Fsharp 3, contrabass, Japanese Hirajoshi, native style bamboo flute, four-hold meditation fingering with elk antler mouthpiece in the back, and live edge maple fetish, a myrtle wood end cap. It's just expelling some of the condensation from the cap towards the end there. Long extended play with the bass flute tends to wet out a little bit. This is my lowest Japanese Hirajoshi to date, F sharp 3, contrabass. Really lovely sound. Made from a piece of spalted bamboo, a little thinner and much gentler and softer in tone than some of my other denser flutes, but a truly fabulous, mystical, melancholy, and spooky, haunting sound from this flute. Sounds really, really lovely. Au naturel, if you're, you know, just focusing on breath work and trying to pay attention to a lot of diaphragm discipline. And if you mic it up with some reverb and delay, whew, it's fantastic. Thanks so much. May the flute be with you.